Nigerian Fashion Designers Association.
And together,
we rise!
It's all about taking Port Harcourt fashion industry to the next level. My name is Adaku Nwachinime, Silver Bay Television, Port Harcourt. Watch out for the best of the best. All right, I'm excited to hang out with Port Harcourt female fashion designer. These are the ladies that is making it happen here in the city of Port Harcourt.
We felt it was time for Port Harcourt to stand out in the fashion industry. We have too many creative people not to be seen. So today we have a landmark visitation where we're appreciating one man that has actually thrown his weight in the fashion industry. He's helped a lot of events really take place in Port Harcourt because of his support. We wish we had more people like him because the fashion industry needs it. Port Harcourt have too many great minds not to be seen globally. It doesn't make sense that we're just working and doing stuff locally here. So we are happy to, you know, felicitate with somebody like Stefano Piotti, who has really helped the fashion industry. So we as a group and as a body, the Port Harcourt Female Fashion Designers Association, we actually stand for creativity, charity, and actually selling Port Harcourt to its best lights. Just to know that there's more than just, you know, cashing a check, you know, from maybe just something you learned in school. But with fashion, it's something that is inbuilt, and we are passing on this knowledge to young people and encouraging them to take vocational training serious, because in this day and age, look at what COVID has done to us. Businesses, a lot of establishments were shut down. A lot of jobs, you know, people are laid off. But with fashion, we're still working. Guys, we're still doing business. You know, people need to still get covered up. Nobody's going to start working out naked because of COVID. So we're still in business. And what does that speak? It means that people should find their passion and go with it. And we've been doing that for free. We go to public schools where we know their parents probably cannot afford vocational training for them. And we give out our services for free. So we're not just here about fashion, we're here about changing the lives of people who live in the Port Harcourt metropolis. We're tired of being known for just negativity and, you know, kidnapping and fighting and violence. We are ready to work. People have dropped down the guns, they've dropped down the cutlasses. They're ready to work. We're employing people every day. It means people need jobs. We are creating jobs. So please support us and make Port Harcourt great again. We're ready to put Port Harcourt in its best light.
What is your hope for the Port Harcourt fashion industry going forward, vis-a-vis what you are doing so far?
Okay, I think I see a brighter tomorrow. And then this is also a wake-up call to upcoming designers to come join us, because together we rise.
This is the man of the day, Stefano Piotti, the man that has taken it upon himself to add value to Port Harcourt entertainment industry, be it fashion, be it music, be it movie. Young people, so long as you have a talent, Stefano is here to support you. So let's meet him and find out why he really is doing what he is doing. Welcome to the show, sir.
Thank you very much. Okay. How are they, my people? Did I pronounce well?
I tried. Just spoke broken. How are they, my people?
How are they, my people?
That's so
Let me say also in Italian, buongiorno.
Uh-huh.
Come state? Come stai?
Come state? All right.
Sei molto bella. This means you are very pretty.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. All right, welcome. This is Port Harcourt. And why have you been supporting Port Harcourt entertainment industry?
Okay, first of all, because I like it, okay? I have a passion for entertainment and art in general. For me, entertainment is another form of art, because fashion is art, okay? Making movies, producing movies is art. So I think it's a way to express yourself.
Okay.
Now, today it was a big day, because I'm very thankful I received a very nice award from the Female Designers Association, and that made me very proud. Very proud for two things. First of all, because the female designers have found the strength of staying, putting themselves together and make themselves heard. Okay, that is good. And once again, female are our head than their male counterpart, because the male have not been able to create a credible association yet.
Okay.
Okay, we had a small fashion show, internal fashion show last week. And our people did so well that we decided now to expand it, to go to a larger place where hopefully we can employ even more people. Our market of interest will be Italy, and we try to have more and more association with the international fashion industry. We believe that there are a lot of talented people, and we believe we have to fight for our beautiful River State, for Turkut in general.
Yes, yes.
Because when you talk about entertainment of fashion, everybody is going to Lagos, thinking on Lagos and so on, but they don't know, okay, there are so many talents, okay? So basically, we want, okay, our voice to be heard, that we want to show the rest of Nigeria and the world that in rivers we are very talented, we can do things better than Lagos.
Thank you so much, you've spoken well. I don't even know what else to ask you because you've covered practically everything. So thank you so much for all that you do for Port Harcourt fashion industry. The name is Stefano Pierte and he is the man of the day. My name is Adaku Mwachinime. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.